Hello everybody, Game Potatoes here. We're with the second part of Metro Exodus. Last we left it off, we woke up from getting the Spartan blood. And let's hop into the second part now.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom, how are you, friend? I
Pardon
see you
me,
all
gentlemen,
right.
Give way.
This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses
now, guys?
Could
you just stop crowding him?
Brother,
Privyet, Artyom.
Right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah.
It's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
So I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the
Hold
last
Hold on, Artyom.
I did it, yeah. I don't know why it took the mask off, but okay. Better. This is a city, not the open area. Probably target the city, I imagine.
Had to scare a demon away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Bolas. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I say we're out.
Sorry if I'm not talking as much. I'm just focusing right now.
Did I get you? No? Good.
I thought I already swapped my filter. Why do I have to do it again?
Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area is over here.
down here, I'm guessing. Why are you walking so slow? Come on. Okay, we're just gonna leave her behind. Come on, lady. I hate freaking video games do this all the time. People are so slow sometimes. You can walk backwards faster than they can sprint.
Hear that? It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us.
Oh shit, that's a mutant. I thought that was a person.
Radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that is all of them.
I really wanted to shoot them.
Didn't notice us. That was a large pack. That's why the zone is off limits. I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
You can activate photo mode. We don't need that. I did not hear it.
Now that's what I call a blizzard. Can't see a thing. Or hear. Let's switch the radio.
Thomas the Tank Engine.
What? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? Look, it's our guys for the order. Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them.
Come on, get inside.
Checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you.
I don't know the difference.
Dad will rip them a new one for
that. What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
That is a big dog. I'm thinking gas masks, what you need, buddy. I'm thinking more like fucking first aid kit. It's a lot of dead people. Can you not punch in this game? Oh, you can't push R2. You have to. Okay. I could crouch in this thing. I don't know why I'm laying down. I can definitely crouch in here. In fact, if I bent my head down, I could probably even stand. I can't search this guy. Damn it.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
That's cool. I can just kill everyone.
Let's go. Don't trash them.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel at the same light while I distract them.
Fucking breaker again. Looks like they didn't finish the repairs at the generator, Sergeant.
I feel like even in the darkness, that guy would be able to see me, though.
Come on, come on.
take him down. Can you do it quietly?
Yeah. I search you? No? Why can't I search people? How the fuck did you get up here?
Wait, wait a moment. Wait. He's looking this way, and we need to get to that door. Great. Now throw it. Well done.
Oh fuck. I got stuck there.
This system supplies air for the commands. Good luck to you.
It's very dark in here. What was the point of throwing her down, dude? That's not family friendly of you. Yes, I see. Calm down, lady.
It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my god. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids.
Hey, Canada's okay. That's where I'm from. That actually might be where I'm from. Close, anyways. Probably Toronto.
I'm with him. I'm with you. They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Thanks, camera girl.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Volomirbek, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to the hangar and then go living. I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy.
Okay, well, sadly, this is all the time we have for today, guys. Once we get our gun out, then I'll end the video. And part 3 will be coming out soon, hopefully.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice.
Okay. See you guys in the next one. And thanks for watching. See ya.